I'll be really lucky in this country to be able to have such beautiful pieces of furniture. Our history, we can buy our own history that dates back hundreds and hundreds of years and have them in our own home. This particular piece is an oak coffer. I mean, who doesn't want an oak coffer? This one's great. It's got some three panels with a central stem which has been carved, and these leaves, these stylized leaves, these scrolling mirrored leaves that go on each panel. Wonderfully made with joint stiles and tenons, pegged tenons rather. It's great. A great storage device, just as handy today as it was 300 years ago, where they would have stored the most precious linens and clothes and objects would have been stored in the chest. Today, possibly to have it in the bedroom, storing sort of children's toys and things, but still very utilitarian. It's got a lovely colour, a lovely patination, a lovely wax finish to it. We've polished this with Gilboy's gold to show it off at its best. It's just a really, really nice piece of furniture. I think it's lovely. I'll be really lucky in this country to be able to have such beautiful pieces of furniture. Our history, we can buy our own history that dates back hundreds and hundreds of years and have them in our own home. This particular piece is an oak coffer. I mean, who doesn't want an oak coffer? This one's great. It's got some three panels with a central stem which has been carved, and these leaves, these stylized leaves, these scrolling mirrored leaves that go on each panel. Wonderfully made with joint stiles and tenons, pegged tenons rather. It's great. A great storage device, just as handy today as it was 300 years ago, where they would have stored the most precious linens and clothes and objects would have been stored in the chest. Today, possibly to have it in the bedroom, storing sort of children's toys and things, but still very utilitarian. It's got a lovely colour, a lovely patination, a lovely wax finish to it. We've polished this with Gilboy's gold to show it off at its best. It's just a really, really nice piece of furniture. I think it's lovely.